What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Thanks for tuning into Stock Essentials. My name is Alex, and we're going to be going over AMC stock and some really good option plays that you should be playing on AMC Entertainment. As we can see, it had really good earnings, and it rose up to 10% in the pre-market, but it did give away all of its gains, dropping all the way to negative 6% on the day. So that's about a negative 16% drop overall. And what is going on? What exactly is going on? Before we get started, take a look at the link in the description for our Patreon. We have buy and sell stock and option signals. And a lot of people are just making money with dozens of analysts. So take a look at that. But let's get back into the video. AMC stock sitting at $32 a share. And what is happening? Because they reported really good earnings. A lot of the retail investors are buying into it. AMC was sitting at a really nice price point of upper 30s. Now it's at lower 30s, $32 per share. So what is happening? And this basically just comes down to a lot of dark pool trading, as well as short volume increasing as well. As we can see here, yesterday it had some pretty high short volume percentages, 61% again. It did decrease yesterday before earnings, but shorts, the hedge funds, they're not backing down. They're continuously attacking the stock. Not very good. What we do is we're just gonna buy and hold. We're not gonna be too concerned about what's happening. AMC is one of those popular stocks. On Fidelity, the buy orders are outnumbering the sell orders. So it's just a lot of dark pool trading happening behind the scenes, as well as naked shorting as well, inflating the market. But this is going to provide a really nice dip buying opportunity for a lot of the retail investors, as well as some good option plays as well. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be selling some cash secured puts, which is a great way to make some weekly, bi-weekly, monthly income, what have it, on some really nice stocks that already took a nice beating. So AMC negative 6% on the day, down all the way from $37 per share. So it's a $5 drop in price. So really big dip in price, and it provides a really good dip opportunity, as well as some option plays. So we're going to be selling some cash secured puts. We take a look at the technical analysis here. There's some really strong support at the $30 price point. So that's going to be what we're looking at. We can see here when it dropped to just slightly under $30, all of the retail investors, a lot of buying pressure, a lot of buying power occurred. And a lot of people saw it as a really good dip to buy. So it rose in price. So we're going to be using that to our advantage, and we're going to be doing some cash secured puts. One of the best strategies, safe strategy, provides some nice consistent income. You can make money when the stock goes up, when the stock stays flat, or even when the stock slightly declines, if depending on the strike price you choose, giving yourself some leeway in that fashion. So AMC stock, we're sitting at $32 per share. And we saw here that there's some really nice support at the $30 price point. What we're going to be doing is going to be selling a cash secured put at the $30 strike price. If you want to be a bit safer, you could do the $29 strike, but the $30 strike looks pretty good to me. And we're going to be doing the closest expiration date. You could do August 20th. You're going to receive some really nice premium, actually. It's actually double what it is. So actually, we might want to take advantage of some of these higher end premiums. Or we could just sell multiple cash secured puts, depending on how much cash, how much buying power you have. Something like a $30 cash secured put expiring this week, 3 days, is going to give you roughly around a 3 to 4% return on your capital. If we do something like August 20th, selling maybe a $28 or $29 strike, that's going to give you some really nice premium as well. If we do the $29 strike, we're basically doubling our credit, giving ourselves another week of expiration, and also lowering our strike price. So our break even would be at $27. If you want to be a little bit more risky, you could do the $30 strike, received $240 of premium, really high premium right here. And the volume, the open interest, it's pretty good. And overall, there's just a lot of volatility with AMC. But the ape community is not backing down. They always buy up these dip buying opportunities. So we can safely assume that if it dips below $30, the retail investors, the ape community, will buy that the shares right back up. This is a war that they're not backing down, and the hedge funds have not yet covered their short positions. In fact, as we saw with the daily short volume, they're actually doubling down on their short positions, which is going to make the squeeze happen eventually, and it's going to be massive, absolutely massive, with how much shorting there is with this stock. But as for now, in the short term, we're going to be going over these option plays just to help you guys make some money back on your shares if you are down on it. This is, provides a really good way to kind of give yourself some weekly income. Of course, you could also sell some covered calls, but right now we're looking more at cash secured puts. If you guys want some videos on some covered call options on AMC, leave a comment down below and I can make another video giving some recommended strike prices to sell covered call options. As we saw in our last AMC video, some guy has been selling covered calls for 3 months now and has gotten his cost basis of AMC stock, about 200 shares, only at 8 cents each because of that nice weekly premium he's been collecting off of selling options. But right now we're going to be selling some cash secured puts. How this works is, in short, if AMC stays above $30 by your expiration date, you're going to be collecting your premium in full, which is in this case $102 of credit, which is about a 3.5% return in just a few days. If AMC drops below your strike price at expiration, you're going to have to buy 100 shares at $30 each, and you still collect the premium, assuming you don't close it early, and you do get assigned shares. So your new cost basis on your shares is going to be just under $29 per share. And as we saw here with the technical analysis, really strong support at this $30 price point. So we can safely assume that that's going to be a really good dip buying opportunity if the stock does end up dropping below $30 at expiration. So really good stuff right there. That's about it for this video. Some nice option plays for you guys, some updates on AMC stock. So please like, comment, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, we make daily videos on stocks and options every single day, just for you guys. So thanks for watching.